And the Danes. First round. Best result at the World Championship for the Danes is a last 16. He used to coach in Malaysia first and then went on to coach in India, and now he is in Japan. And if I'm not mistaken, he has actually been in Korea as well. So he's been around coaching in various nations around the world, and that's a wonderful. Intercept as well as possible. That's a good shot. Yeah. Confusion in the Danish camp. And here, Astrup gave up on the attack. Played a clear. I really think the Japanese come. Oh, confusion. Oh, how did Koga get that one? I think Koga was very, very lucky not to hit the net. Oh! serve from Rasmussen. Yeah, quick change of racket. Well done. Back in business. Gone to the Dane and make that sick. And once again, this flick serve working very well. That's good. Away. Oh, fast and furious flat exchanges here. Good play by Saito. I loft that little shot to the midcourt area. Yeah, that's why. This is a definite change in momentum. Good work by Saito. Lovely work by Saito. Astrup had a great chance. How did he get away with that one? I would like to see that one again. Japanese pair is working very hard, very strong in their attack at the moment, adding on more pressure than in the opening game. Danes find it hard to follow. Oh! And so, Akira Colgate, three times played with Utah. And that's wide. That's a bit too loose. Ashford was lucky, got away with it. Serving. The Danes are lucky on this one. 18 all it is. And look at how flick serve, but Rasmus was ready for that. That's wide. Stop.